millions of Apple fans are waiting in anticipation for this year's iPhones, Apple Watches, and a slew of other new and noteworthy products and services to be released. But so what? Is this year really going to be any different? Hi, this is Tony from iCrack Your iDevice, and here's everything you need to know about this year's iPhone event. Held at the Steve Jobs Theater, Apple's annual iPhone event is commencing today at 10 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. But once again, the element of surprise has been taken away. It seems like we know pretty much everything ahead of this year's event, leaving little to the imagination. First comes new hardware, the iPhone 11. Big surprise, it's going to look a lot like the 2018 lineup, this time rocking a triple lens camera array, a USB-C port, bilateral wireless charging, and an A13 processor. To coincide with that, the Apple Watch Series 5 is likely to debut. Now, along with new hardware, Apple uses this event to launch the newest iOS iterations. This is what I'm most excited about. Dark mode, game controller and mouse support, new volume HUDs, stock app updates, and a slew of UI changes make it a pretty worthwhile upgrade. So, is that it? Does Apple have a white rabbit in the hat for us?
We do have one more thing.
I guess at 10 a.m., we'll find out together.